everybody. Team Nelligan, today you're going to learn how to use the Muon generator using AAA batteries. Well, here it is, the good old Muon generator and the AAA battery. Goddamn, that hurt. Next time I better use my rubber boots. Well, let's install the AAA battery so we can get the Muon generator powered up.
I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat.